Hey all, welcome back to Rehat Kitchen. Hope you all are doing good. If you not yet subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and press the bell icon. Today's recipe is chicken pasta recipe. We are always looking for easy and healthy recipe for our kids. Chicken pasta is one such recipe. This is also make for a great lunchbox recipe. So let's get started. Take a vessel, add some water, half a teaspoon of salt, and then 2 tablespoons of oil. Take 2 cups of pasta. And add it in a boiling water. Cook the pasta. Pasta is done. Strain it and keep aside. Now here I am using some vegetables such as capsicum, beans, carrot. Finely chop all the vegetables and keep aside. Now take 1 onion, 5 to 6 garlic cloves, 4 green chilli, 1 tomato. Here I am using the chopper to chop the onions. Take a pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil and then add chopped garlic. Green chilli, saute well. Once the garlic turn golden brown, add onion, saute well for few minutes. And then take 100 grams of boneless chicken and add it in a pan. Add salt. Fry it till the chicken gets tender. Now add tomato. Mix it. Add half a teaspoon of red chili. Half a teaspoon of turmeric. Mix it. Cover the lid and leave it for 5 minutes. Now add all the vegetables that we have chopped. Give a mix. Add 2 tablespoons of soya sauce, 2 tablespoons of pasta sauce. If you not have pasta sauce, you can add 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup and 1 tablespoon of chili sauce. And add 1 tablespoon of Maggi masala. Mix it. Cover the lid and leave it for 10 minutes till the vegetables are cooked. Add cooked pasta, mix it well. Chicken pasta is ready. Do try this recipe at home and enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.